But here's the deal. The bottom line on nuclear weapons is that when the president gives the order, it must be